All right, everybody, so this is a Mercury 40. I think it applies for 50s and 60s as well. But basically what we have here, whenever we start the motor, it's got a real high idle, and this is supposed to be the fix. So we're gonna see if that fixes the high idle. So we got our new one here. We're gonna replace it. From what it looks like, there's one nut right here you take off, and one line. From what I've seen, it doesn't matter which side this goes on, and then we have one plug. So we're gonna go back to the way it was hooked up before, that on the bottom, that open on the top, and we'll put our plug in, and we'll see if that changes the idle. But there's no idle adjustment on these. That is what controls the idle, so we'll see. Be the problem. This come unhooked. Maybe that's the issue. I guess that just plugs in right there, right here. You can't see where I'm going. And we're gonna put this nut and everything back on, see what happens. We have this hooked back up. That's there. That's plugged in, and the bolt's tight. So let's see if that corrects the problem. Looks like we're good to go again.